The farming commissioner today with none other than you know who, Black Mamba. This time it's chambered in 20 caliber. It's shooting a H&N field target trophy, 11.42 grain at 934 feet per second, or just slightly over 22 foot pounds of energy. Recorder shot, Tacticam, scope is an Old Hunt, 414-44 second focal plane, and to control the bark, we got the Donnie FL Tatsu.
Sting of the Black Mamba when it strikes. Black Mamba again. Oh. Right in the side of the head, the neck. Last shot of the day with the Black Mamba. Target opportunity. Most of these shots I'm taking with the Black Mamba is between 25 to 15, but mostly 15 to 20. And 20 cal has proven to be very accurate, as you can see. All these shots are primary inside of 25 to 15 yards. When the opportunity presents itself, target opportunity, you take it. And this 20 cal is doing its thing in this Black Mamba. Another silhouette shot. Ah, looks like a silhouette of a bird behind that cover. So let's take him out. Is the bite of the black mamba. Stoned him. Black mamba getting ready to strike. Black Mamba getting ready to strike again.